Hey folks, we have come to the final episode of Midweek Madness. And if you're a subscriber to my channel, you know this is a series I started doing during the quarantine to pass the time, break up the week with a Wednesday song, and I'm going back to the office next week. So all good things must come to an end, but I created a playlist and it is linked in the description of this video. It has all the Midweek Madness videos, all 12, there are 12 total counting this one. And I also went back and linked that in all the previous videos so you can get to that from any of them. But today we're going to cover a song that I've been waiting 20 years to cover. I'm not kidding. When I first picked up an instrument, the first instrument I picked up was the bass. And the first song that I played was this one. And then later I learned it on guitar and various other instruments. It just became like something I always did whenever I picked up a new instrument. But I've never done a cover of it. So literally, I've been playing this song. Seriously, when I go into music stores today and I pick up a fresh instrument, this is often the first song that I play on it. But I've never done a cover of this, so we're gonna fix that today. Here's a little cover of Creedence Clearwater Revival.
Out here in the street, Willie and the poor boys are playing, bringing their